Hello everyone, welcome to MATLAB tutorial brought to you by MATLAB helper. In this video tutorial, we'll see LU factorization using MATLAB. There are two types of LU factorizations. One is Gauss elimination LU factorization and LU factorization with pivoting. Let us first see Gauss elimination method. The first step in Gauss elimination method is to multiply row 1 by the factor. So F21 equals to A21 by A11 and subtract the result from the second row to eliminate A21. Similarly, row 1 is multiplied by factor F21 equals to A21 by A11. And the result is then subtracted from the third row to eliminate A31. After elimination, the A matrix can therefore be written as the matrix shown. The matrix in fact represents an efficient storage of the LU factorization of A, where U equals to this matrix and L equals to this matrix. Let us consider a problem. Derive LU factorization based on the Gauss elimination, where the equations are. From the equations, we write the coefficient matrix A as this matrix. Now let us write the code for Gauss elimination method. This is the code for Gauss elimination method. We have created a function LU Gauss A, B, where A and B are the inputs. A is coefficient matrix, B is right hand side vector, and X is the solution vector. Size of A is stored in M, N. If M is not equal to N, then it shows an error. Matrix A must be a square matrix. Now for LU factorization, we use the inbuilt MATLAB command LU of A. So we write L, U equals to LU of A and then display L matrix, display U matrix, and to find X, we need to know D. D equals to L by B and X equals to U by D. So we also display the value of X. Now let us obtain the result. We give the inputs A and B from the given problem. Now we call the function LU Gauss A, B, and here are the results. This is our matrix L, this is our matrix U, and these are the values of X. Similarly, for LU factorization with pivoting, the approach consists of the following steps. Number 1, elimination. Number 2, forward substitution. Number 3, back substitution. We consider a problem, compute the LU factorization and find the solution for the system. These are the equations. We write these equations in the matrix form. The code for pivoting consists of various for loops depending upon the approaches we discussed. In the elimination approach, the upper triangular matrix U is generated by elimination with partial pivoting. Similarly, for forward substitution, the matrices L and P are used to perform the elimination step with pivoting on B in order to generate the intermediate right-hand side vector. This step can be represented concisely as the solution of the following matrix formulation. And the third step is back substitution. The final solution is generated in the same fashion as done previously for Gauss elimination. So let us obtain the results. We give the input A and B from the given problem. We call the function LU pivot A, B. And here are the results. This is our matrix L, this is our matrix U, and these are the values of X. So this is how we perform LU factorization using Gauss elimination and pivoting. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. Also subscribe the channel for updates on more such videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.